Say be on the lookout for funny money that's being passed around Columbia County. Bloomsburg police say this woman paid for her pizza at Unita Pizza with a phony $100 bill. And when she left the shop on West Main Street earlier this month, workers discovered it was counterfeit. Police say similar incidents happen in communities around Bloomsburg. And if you recognize the woman, call police in Columbia County.